Welcome back, survivors. Disturb Z here. And we are back in Timberborn, trying to get some more stuff done. Trying to get a little bit further ahead on things. So, just checking on the city. Let's see where we're at. I'm curious, now that we've let it run for several days and whatnot, just how much of a help all those campfires are. 243, and then the rooftop terraces are at 257. Okay. I'd love it if those campfires were just like a tad bit higher, but, you know, it is what it is, and you can only do so much. I'm just kind of looking around, seeing where I could put different things at. How many people do we got in the tower right now? 322 people. Okay. It's quite a bit. That's a lot of beavers to have in one place. So much is going on, even the explosions are starting to lag. This is what happens when you get a lot of moving parts. Yeah, we're going to pause this, because if I turn that on, I turned on the wood select, the cut order a minute ago while the game was running, and that was such a mistake. That was such a big mistake. It took like almost a minute solid of me pressing spacebar trying to get the stuff to stop. And I've noticed that that's becoming more and more prevalent as we go along, is that I'm having to, whenever I do like a big selection or something, or having to pause it. There's just so much beaver activity over here. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and get rid of him. He has used himself completely up. There's no more for him. Well, good. We finally got that going. So we have that other campfire out there. So let me check in on some of our beavers here. Let's see. Campfires. We are at 80 out of 100 over here. So that's good. So that overall would be more than a single. Rooftop terraces. We could use some more rooftop terraces. Most definitely could use some. You know, I don't want to put too big of a population over here, because I was thinking about it. The more the population I move over here, the more I'm going to have to cover with everything else. I'm going to have to cover them with labor and ingenuity and this and that and blah, blah, blah. And then I'm going to have to figure out where to make room for all that stuff. And yeah, that's also going to be quite a pain. I think I'm going to go ahead and not do that. Take these off real fast. Let me see here. What is it that I want to do? I want to Wheel. Trying to think of how to do this with minimum issues. Yeah, let's do that, and then let's go ahead and put in a rooftop terrace here, here, and here. So we've got all these other roofs coming in, and I'm really thinking that with all of these extra roofs, I don't need to mess with it. I think that would work. I do think it would work like that. Okay, so that would give us what? Ooh, that. Hold on. If I'm going to do this, I got to do it right. We're going to have to raise this up. This is what I was afraid of. It's having to back all that off. Come back in with another set of platforms. And yes, I do remember that I still haven't put the path in there yet. We'll see if I remember here in a couple days, though. Alright, so we'll let that go. That'll give us a little bit. Let's see, let me go ahead and drop this down. How far down are you? Hold on. There it is. At least give them access. You know what? Is it really going to hurt if I add in the... I don't think it's going to hurt. Let's just go ahead and add in the staircase. This will at least get one of those warnings off of my screen now that it's connected. No, wrong one, hold up. I was meaning to do this. Seriously? Okay. There we go. We'll put you there. Alright, so they're still doing all of that. How are we doing over here? Is this... Yeah, we haven't drained this yet. Are they working? Ah, they are working on the construction out here. Very nice. Let me see, is it going to be close enough that I can put this lumberjack down and have him work? Ooh. Have I marked these trees yet? Haha, we have not marked these trees. No, I unpaused it. I didn't mean to. I'm sorry. Good thing I caught that fast. Alright, let me see how we're doing over here. Let's see. Where are we at? Labor monument. So we still got like 50 beavers who are not in on that labor monument. I wonder if it's just because it's daytime. It might have wore off by now. Seriously. This building is not connected to a district. But you are connected. You're just connected far away. Okay, well, that's kind of sad because, yeah, now, I mean, I can still do it, but I'm going to have to work around these stupid trees. Because I'm not building a district just to cut trees down. That'd be ridiculous. I was going to say, what would be nice is if there was, like, some water rocks in here that were, like, you know, blocked somehow, and I could, like, dig those up, and this would fill up with water. I'd most definitely cut that open, let that flow down, turn that into a thing, build another district over here. Oh, yeah. I would in that case. If there was water rocks over there, I most certainly would. I've said it before, and I'll say it again. I really think there should be some sort of way to cover the water rocks, to place them like behind some sort of blockage to make like a natural spring type thing. Even if they put like a spring, like if they made a new type of water block that was a spring that could be blocked by placing a block in front of it that had a smaller amount of water come out of it. I think that'd be kind of cool. You know, be like a quarter of what a normal water rock would produce. You know, just put it down here and just, you know, have this fill up and then just have a slight little trickle go down the mountain. I would so utilize it. I would so utilize it. Yeah, I don't even know what to do with this. Not sure what to even do because I can't get. You know what? Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. How is. Those lines are still red, but. If I were to come in here, say clear that out. Yes, I want that destroyed, please. And built that. I wonder if that would give us enough reach. Probably not, but I don't know. We'll see. Come on, little beavers. Build. I am interested to see if that's going to be enough. To change this. Ooh. I mean, it put a red mark up here. Oh, that's horrible. I wonder. If I were to put it up there. Could I at least clean out that little area? Let's see. Let's see what happens. It did something. It made them all come over here and want to work on that all of a sudden. They must have got an order of wood in. Alright, guys. Well, I'm going to pause it here. I'm going to let the beavers work and do their stuff. And I'll bring y'all back here in just a minute. Okay, guys, so the water just completely dried up in here, and yes, the water has to completely dry up in order for the beavers to work a field. So, in order for this to be a proper thing, I am going to have to keep the floodgates. We are going to have to let them plant, and then I'm going to have to release water back into here to fill it up, unless I can get this little area down here built. And yes, the beaver's working. He finally did it. I had to move it on the inside because when I put it over here, it said it was not connected to a district by any paths. So yes, he can harvest all of those trees right there in my way. He can get rid of all of that. So now we can get back to doing business. Just like that. Okay. Excellent. 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 Now, phase two. Can they complete this? We shall see. We shall see. But anyway, we are a little ways into the drought. Got a little bit more going on there. Let's see. What do we got over here? We've got most of our dynamite in place. We've got like, what is that? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 more pieces of dynamite. So they should be able to reach all of those, I think, right? Yeah, they can reach. They just haven't put them in. Okay, so we'll let that happen. All of this has been built. We're looking good here. Let me double check. Let's see where are we at. We are at 16. Campfires at 92. That's excellent. Rooftop terraces at 89. That is also good. Let's see. The labor monument. We're just a tad bit under on that. So technically I could put in a labor monument over here if I wanted to, just to up that number. I'm not sure if it's necessary though or not just yet. Let me see. I really want to put a... I'm trying to save all this green up here just in case I have to garden something. Or technically, I could take this road out right here and put a campfire in. You know what? I'm going to do that. I am going to do that. I do not need to have this road. I mean, it looked nice. Don't get me wrong. It looked very nice. But I don't think there was really a need for it. And there is a need for a campfire. So I'm going to put a campfire right there. And technically, if I were to raise that up and put that over here and do some pipe work, I could put another campfire right there in the corner. We'll see what one does. We shall see what one does. Still looking good over there. Oh, hang on. A little lag. We got over here with all the moving parts. Alright, I'm just going to pause this. Actually, let me go down to just play. That was awesome. That was awesome. Alright, so we are literally one level away from getting this flattened out and being able to do something with it. Yeah, let me pause you. Alright, there you go. Get that out of my way. Cut that mountain down. Speed this back up. Take out that lumberjack because I don't need him anymore. We can drop that platform. put my potato field back in there, please. You know, I wonder. I'm always doing this, always adding in platforms, taking out platforms. Because you just never know. Let's see what happens if we do that. Actually, let me prioritize doing this. Alright. Yeah, so many moving parts. I love that the game has so many moving parts on it. The pumps, the beavers, all that. But you know that's causing, like, so much lag having all that stuff move, all the pipes spin. I mean, it looks real good. Don't get me wrong. I love seeing it. But you know it causes performance issues. Hey, okay, so all of that, yeah, I gotta remember, we were working on this as well. I don't want to forget that. Let's see, so we are at orange over here. Now, I was talking about doing another printing press, right? We have 250 paper. Ew, am I gonna have to do a printing press and? I hope not. I really, really hope not. I really hope I don't have to put them, you know what, I'm gonna put a... I think I'm going to put a path down right there. It'd be better to have it right here, but we'll do that. Let's see what we can do. Let's see. Wood. I need a printing press. Yeah, we'll need a printing press here. And then I think we need another paper mill. Man, I don't know. That's... we might have to just wind power this one. This might be one of those that is just going to be just a tad bit too far. And we're going to have to just do what we can with the windmill. Yeah, we'll do that and we'll see what happens. I mean, technically, the windmill can power it. And if it just gives us enough of a bonus to just get a little bit more. We need solar power. There we go. Let's see, hold on. Nothing to do within range. What? Is it because these are full? Hold on. No goods in stock, nothing to do. You know what? I'm just going to go ahead and get rid of you. What else do we got over here? We've got... Yeah, let's get rid of you. Let's just clear that one off. That way we don't have these... Yeah, we don't have these warnings stacked up. And I can actually see what we got going on. One unconnected building. You are unconnected. Why are you unconnected? What was I going to do with this one again? I think it was supposed to be another... Oh, I don't even remember. I think it was supposed to be another paper book one. I think. I don't know. I think I think what we need to do is we need to halt our plank production. We've got so many planks. I think we need to halt our plank production in a couple of areas. I think that might be an okay thing. And then, of course, flooded building. Building lacks power. What building? Oh, yeah, because of the drought. All right. Yeah, let me just do this. I'm going to see who has the most what. Y'all have 600 planks. Okay, so you're not the cause of the problem. Y'all have 4,000 planks. You're a little bit of the cause of the problem. I wouldn't say the whole cause. But I don't think that it would hurt if I pause those three either. Let's see, this guy. We have 7,000 planks. I mean, yeah, we're building a lot of stuff over here, but that is just a bit ridiculous. In fact, I could probably turn some of those into other buildings. Yeah, pause you. Trying to see, do I have any more of those? I know I've got to have more than just two over here. That's in the other district. How are we doing in this district? Planks 3,000. That's also a question. Oh no, those are printing presses. Don't stop those. Here they are. Yeah, we'll turn those off for right now. Here's another one over here. How much power are we getting out of here? 13? Hold on. I might just replace that right now. What are we missing out of this guy? We are missing some books. How are we doing on paper? Fantastic on paper. Yeah, I think I'm going to replace him. I think we're going to go ahead and destroy this lumber mill. Oh, please be the same size. No, it's one bigger. Oh, that's horrible. It's one bigger. Seriously? Oh, game. Seriously, you couldn't just work with me here? Yeah, and that one's all interconnected and That's what I say. So I can't replace that one. I could put another grist mill in. We've got plenty of... Why not put in a grist mill? Oh, because we can't, because the grist mills face the wrong... Oh, no. We can do it right there. Okay, there we go. We saved it. We added in another grist mill. Maybe that will help take on the thousands of wheat that we have over here, yeah. Yeah, because we have 5,000 wheat, so that's fine. The beavers are still steadily working over here. That's great. We'll see if they can make it the whole way. And then, of course, we got all of that. Okay, well, we are getting things done. Slowly but surely, we are getting them done. What construction lacks materials? What are they lacking? Metal blocks. Oh, yeah, those things take metal blocks, don't they? Okay, we're. I got 174 metal blocks. I need them in District 1. Who has my metal blocks? You have 30 metal blocks right there. You need to deliver all of those to District 1. Alright, so we'll let that run for a minute and we'll see. I feel like we're so close to maintaining a 16. If I could just get that tower bumped up a little bit more. Okay, let me pause it here. Let's double check things. We're 16 here. Campfire's at 100. That's at 95. Those are really high numbers. I like it. I like it. Carousel could be a little bit higher. Let's see over here. We're at 15. Campfires could be higher. Rooftop terraces could be higher. Books could be higher. So we do need to add in some more stuff over here. So you know what? I'm just gonna put it in. How many? We've got one homeless. How many unemployed do we have? 18. Yeah, that's plenty to play around with and work with. Let's see. Decorations. No, leisure. 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 Put me in two of those. And then right here, I can't do anything with that. Where can I? Yes, we can. We most certainly can. Toss in another rooftop terrace right there. Bring that around. You know what? I wonder. Would it let me? It probably won't because it's not on a structure. Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay, well, you know what? I will cheat the system right here. Yeah, please put those in a hurry. Before I forget what I'm going to be doing right here, because I'll forget. I will forget, guaranteed. Come on, little beaver, hurry. Wire that dynamite up. Do that. One more rooftop terrace. Okay, so two more rooftop terrace, two more campfires. That should increase both of those numbers. All right. Well, now it's just a matter of letting everything run and seeing where we're at, what we're doing. I am recording some of these videos back to back, guys, because I got stuff to do later on this week. So if I forget that I did something, please remind me if you'd be so kind. Because, yeah, like I said, got stuff going on and I'm trying to balance everything, trying to juggle it, trying to get stuff situated. So if I neglect something like I've done in the past, just let me know, hey, you never finished building whatever it was. 'Cause yeah, that will probably happen. Kind of like this building over here. Still can't get the materials. I told y'all to send the materials. Why have you not sent the materials? What is wrong with you, district? It was this district, right? I don't know if it was. They're not here. One of these districts had 30 metal blocks. Was it this guy? They have 88. Hold on, let me look at the limits. Where are we at? Metal blocks, limit. Ah. Change that over to zero. And then add a new route. Send those over to District 1, please. Metal block. Okay, so maybe that will get built now without me having to be reminded of that. But anyway, that is going to do it for today's video. I do hope everybody has enjoyed it. If you have, be sure to hit that like button. And if you haven't already, do me a favor, hit that subscribe button. It is an awesome way for you to show your support to me, to the channel, to the video, and to the game itself. And as always, feel free to share the video on any social media you're using. And guys, just like to stop, take a moment and thank each and every one of y'all for all of your wonderful, awesome support, all the comments, all the likes, all the subscribers, and all the videos shared. It is awesome, and I do appreciate it. And with that being said, until next time, survivors, keep on surviving.